my own show, and it's country music. I love it, and I hope you will too.
It just don't get any better than this. That's about as good ever gets. If there's something better, it's something I miss.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tanya Tucker, Connie Smith, and Daryl Singletary. And George will be back too.
George Jones, acclaimed as
the... I'll tell you what, I'm just so thrilled to have my two favorite girls on the show. This is an old sweetheart. Well, not really a sweetheart, but I've just loved her all my career.
Don't change it.
I do, and Tanya, no offense, but she's my all-time favorite.
Mine too.
Gal singer.
Mine too,
and
George.
I love your singing too. Don't get me
she
wrong.
She was my hero.
Because you
still
sang,
is.
You sang a pretty song too. What was your
Daryl
name?
Daryl Singletary.
Daryl Singletary. No, I'm joking, Daryl. Daryl Singletary.
We worked with George, I guess last year sometime. And it's when you had the possum mets.
Right.
And it was the first time we'd met, so I can understand he didn't know me.
You liked them possum mets.
But I liked them possum mets.
Yeah,
I sure did. But we'd come out on the stage at the end of the night and do the rocking chair with him. And he had to ask him twice, what's that boy's name again? We just met, so I mean, that's fine. So you can call me whatever you want to call me.
No,
it's all right.
I was just picking on you a little bit. I like to pick on people, but I always usually mess it all up. But we are glad to have you on the show today.
Well, it's my pleasure.
And Brian, it's good to have Brian Fraser of Tanya Tucker's band.
Yeah.
Here to pick a little bit with us, along with one of my Jones boys here, my little son. I call him Spike on the road.
Yeah, really.
Dwayne Phillips. So it's good to have them here to kind of pick a little bit for us after a while.
Yeah, I don't know if you remember this, but it's been about 30 years ago, but we were on a show in Knoxville, Tennessee, and you called me out to sing a song with you. And
what
I sang,
did we do? Because
we sang that one that you and Melba did. We must have been out of our minds.
Okay.
And so we sang it, and I was so scared. I did so bad. I mean, I just was so scared.
Oh,
and I was so embarrassed by the time it was done. I ran off stage, and I ran the wrong way. And I got the edge of the stage. There was no steps, so I jumped 5 feet.
Goodness.
Oh, my goodness. Well, you didn't sound bad at all, best I remember.
No, it was just an honor.
You just cut a new album, too.
Yes. Marty Stewart and I wrote most of the songs.
We're waiting on
You're not supposed to say Marty Stewart. You're my husband. I heard
Marty Stewart, my husband.
You know you just got married, don't you?
I did. I remember that.
She came in here and she says, me and Marty Stewart wrote this. like they just met or something.
Actually, I met him when he was about 12.
Well, that's...
Yeah.
He had his mama buy him a new shirt to come to my show.
Yeah, you know something?
He said if I'd have noticed his shirt, things might have been different a long time ago.
Yeah. That's all right. I heard you do a little bit of it a while ago. I'd love to hear it. You got a beautiful voice.
Okay, great.
If I ever lose your love, my heart would break in two. How could I be me with no you? Tell me, what would I do? If I ever lose your love, my heart would forever yearn. My world would no longer turn. If I ever lose your love, I love you so much, I can't believe that you are mine. I swear I'll love you until the end of time. If I ever no longer turn. my world would no longer turn if I ever lose your love.
Ooh, man, that mighty pretty.
That's beautiful.
How about that guitar playing?
Mighty pretty.
That just sounds like an old, real old.
We love to write songs like you know, that. Several
that
of the
older
songs.
Kind of melody, it's beautiful.
Yeah.
All right, Tanya, what have you been up to? I want to know.
What have I been up to? Let's see.
What have you been up to?
Well, gosh, just had this new album. My 30th album came out. Complicated.
Brand new one.
Complicated, yeah.
All right.
It's doing pretty good. Then the autobiography, Nickel Dreams.
I haven't had a chance to read your book.
I haven't either, funny thing.
Did you tell it all?
No. No, I could write a volume on what I didn't tell. You
did
know?
You tell it all?
Yeah. I told as much as I could without, you know, getting slapped for it.
They said your love life's in trouble in a magazine I read. When the one you love is hanging off of his side of the bed. But if you're just really hanging on, honey, I know you'll soon be gone. And I'll leave a palm red to know what lies ahead. I can see you in the arms of another girl instead. Now I know where I'm going, baby, I know where I'm bound. I've been rearranging chairs on a ship that's going down. Baby, just step aside. Honey, it's really over for good. And you might want to talk to me, you might want to call. But you won't hear nothing out of tea at all. Cause baby, I ain't got nothing to say. Just be on my way, and I know you think that I'll be going out of my mind, crying you a river that winds and winds and winds. Oh, but baby, I'm down to my last teardrop. Baby, I'm down to my last teardrop. Baby, I'm down to my last teardrop this time. That's right.
The road on your some of your shows, you'll sometimes sing Races On.
Yes, sir.
And
this came about. I didn't mean to cut you off. Are you
that's finished? All right. No, I just want to hear about it.
This came about. We went back when we was working shows with you. We'd come out, I'd come out every night and watch the show, cause I am just the biggest George Jones fan. I'm scared, by the way, too. So,
no,
but we'd come out and watch the show, and. After playing the shows with you, every night you did the Races On, you always made the comment that it just wore you out. So me and the boys figured that if you was to slow it down, it might go a little something like this. Well, the race is on, and here comes pride of the question. A heartache starts going to the inside. Well, that kind of goes like that.
Oh,
anyway. But we have a big time.
I heard you. Don't get me wrong. I'm proud to know that. I'm honored to know that you do the song.
And we don't do it to make fun or anything. It's just I love them Wiggles and stuff and them all the bendings and the curls.
Is that what you
I'm
do?
Stealing licks from you.
Now we're getting to the truth.
That's right.
Those vocal aerobics, man.
Yeah, that's what it is. He's got it.
Girl, you're crazy. What you been up to? I know you've been up
nothing
to
nothing I can't get over.
You know, I was talking to Connie a while ago. Y'all don't mind, I'd like to show a little clip on Connie about the time she got started. It was the first big hit. About 23. Well, you looked like 16, didn't you?
I really was.
She still does.
I was about 16.
And you looked a little scared.
I scared to death.
But you were just as pretty as ever. You haven't changed a bit there.
No, she hasn't.
Oh, I'll tell you.
I remember one time I was at the Opry and getting ready to go on stage, and I was so scared. And Brenda Lee come up to me and said, I just want you to know I'm going to be watching you.
That doesn't make you feel good. Yeah.
It's like now singing in front of Tanya Tucker.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Coming up next, a very special segment with Tanya Tucker. And
great photos. Now here's a man whose records my mom and daddy used to play almost every night for years. My daddy loved to listen to Eddie Arnold, and Eddie had so many hits, they had a lot of favorites. This is one of mine. You give your hand to me, then you say hello. I can hardly speak, my heart is beating so, and anyone could tell, you think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night, and longs to kiss your lips, and wants to hold you tight. To you, I'm just a friend. That's all I've ever been. But you don't know me. You might have love too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside that lucky girl to never, never know the one who loves you so. No, you don't know me. You don't know me.
And keep watching for more of Garth Brooks all week during TNN Salute to All Stars Week.
Through this world with me, go where I go. Share all my dreams with me. I love you so. In life we stress, and some of us find.
I love. long time.
I wish I'd put that in there.
And now that I've found you, new horizons I see. So come take my hand and walk through this world. I love that song.
What's that little lift you put on the end of that? Oh, like Connie?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I told you I copied everything.
Well, we pull one on Connie, we might as well pull one on you.
Oh, that's uh-oh.
I think it's just real good to,
oh, I enjoy it.
To
I really
watch
do.
These, you know, today.
It's so cool to go back to your roots.
All
oh, my
mine.
Gosh.
What's that flower?
Out, man.
I remember doing a show with you. I don't know if you remember. It was about 14. We did Ralph Emery's show
right.
up in the studio.
Right.
And I remember Ralph said, Tanya, what do you want to be when you grow up? She said, superstar. Just like that, boy. And she did it.
I've changed my mind.
Well, you done that.
Oh, my
gosh.
Goodness.
I like looking back on those things because it really, to me, those were my favorite times.
You say you
of
wore
my
that
life.
Dress out?
Oh, yeah. Wore it well, out. That, wore it on every show. Ever show, you know, it wasn't like
well,
no,
know,
we're
we
so
are...
different. We're on a different television show. No, not me.
Well, we back when we started out like that, we didn't have too much change.
No, that's a fact.
Well, Daryl, have you got a little something that you?
Actually, I've got a new album coming out, and I'm really excited about it. But the title cut kind of pays kind of tribute to yourself and the greats like Lefty, and I'll do a little bit of it. I think Dwayne's gonna help me out here because I'm not such a good guitar player. But starting off the wrong key. Born in this country, red, white, and blue, from church pews to bar stools, it's always been true. From up in the mountains, way back in the pines, from crazy to sweet dreams to yesterday's wine. All of my heroes, from Lefty to Jones, some are still with us. Some have gone home. Oh, precious are the memories of the music they made, forever living, not held by the grave. Their words linger on. If you don't believe me, if you need some proof, ask any old jukebox, hey, ain't it the truth?
Man.
Ask any old jukebox, hey, ain't it the truth?
Hallelujah.
I like that.
That is awesome.
Oh, thank you.
That's great.
That
It was
really
fun
is.
Doing that.
I
song
love songs like
studio.
That.
Oh,
he's so got a bunch of songs for you, George. Yeah, yeah. You know, split the potion with you.
You know, Tanya, George pulled something on us. Don't you think we ought to show a
I think
clip
so too.
On George? George, why don't you watch? Well, I think you ought to watch the monitor a little
oh,
bit here.
Oh, this ain't fair. This one.
Oh, look at the haircut. Cool.
Searching for a place for me.
Now, you know, son, I was fit to be tired there.
I'll bet you.
Big ears and all.
It's so funny because every song I write for you for some reason, you know. And that, well, I told you that a long time ago. What's this George hang up I've got, you know?
With time, my face is wrinkled, but my blue one. With the love I felt for you the day we met. And to me, you're just as lovely as the first time I saw you. Times have changed, but our hearts, they haven't yet. And I'm still the same.
I was in this talent show at Douglas, Arizona, and I sang Nobody But a Fool Would Love You. Of course, I lost, but Leroy Van Dyke was judging, so I hated him for 20 years, man. But so, Nobody But a Fool Would Love You, after the way you done me, broke every vow you made me, broke every rule. Hey, man, you guys lost. It was an Easter egg.
I have no idea what we're doing.
Nobody but a fool would love you. That's what you
do. The way you done me.
Broke every vow you made me. Broke every rule. Who'd lie awake all night? Cried because you were out of sight.
Loving you with all her might.
Nobody but a fool.
Yeah. I like that.
And I never once stopped loving you.
I got a daughter that does that. She imitates me all the time.
My dad says, oh, Connie's got you beat, girl.
What have you been up to? I'll get
low.
It out of her for
shoot, some shoot low. Tanya's riding one of Jones's ponies.
my goodness.
Oh, goodness.
I mean, this group, I've had some good times on the other shows we've been filming, but I'll tell you what, y'all take the cake. You get between two girls, I don't know what you're going to do.
Well, it's a good place to be.
I know it.
And I sure regret the words I told you now. I don't believe that we're all through. I don't believe that it's all a whole. Let's forget who's right or wrong and remember we belong together. Let's forget.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you so much. You know, we hate to say goodnight this early. I was just starting to have fun.
Me too.
With my favorite people here. And we hope you'll tune in our show next time. And in the meantime, I just want to say thanks to Connie Smith.
My honor.
I love you with all my heart. You're a sweetheart. My wife said I could say that. And Tanya Tucker. All right. Yeah, how you doing, honey? What have you been up to? All right. And my good buddy, Daryl Singletary. What a great new voice for country music. Thank you, Dave. Good night, everybody, and we love you. And just remember, it just don't get any...